Welcome to Radio Libertad. Marquesa locked down the internet, so we're taking over the radio to give Libertad a voice. But Yara's old ass network is cock blocking me. It's from like, what, 1993? The red antenna tower things around here shoot out the signals, but most of them are broken or point the wrong way. I tagged all the broken shit. Fix and rotate them, por favor, for our dream. We're gonna give Yara the truth it needs! Did I ever tell you I love you, Danny?
Better watch yourself. Okay, Vichar and Pinga. Those soldados are in my way. Got eyes on them.
Fire! Fire! 5 meters spread! Move! No se
detengan!
Antenna's powered up. Two more to go. Talk about reservoir. Okay, bicho. What did you mark? Bicho, I'm at the apartments.
Oh, that place is reservoir to the max. Be still from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's cutting off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find it, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, bicho.
Fuck yeah! Radio Libertad is gonna light up Yara with truth!
Yeah. Should check the wiring up there. There's a brick. Esperanza, get ready for Radio Libertad. One more tower, and Radio Libertad is born.
Hola, Danny? You okay? You safe?
Sí, I'm near the tower by Café Taza. ¿Por qué? You sound stressed.
My buddy knows this guy who sells calling cards on the corner. And he said Marquesa cut off this other dude's balls for doing a mural without Ministry of Culture approval.
Getting cold feet?
I will know. Marquesa can fuck off. But if she comes to me, Danny, protect my balls, okay?
Okay. Bichos graffiti. Controls should be at the top of the tower. Vicious bastards. That will boost the signal. Picho! No time for Radio Libertad. Hello? Pinga. Truck. Jammer's got to go. Thank you. the jammer on the dish first. Flip the switch on the amplifier.
Bicho.
Daniel's gonna love it. Otto's gonna lose his shit. Did you tell Clara yet?
No, because I'm talking to you. Enjoy the moment, bicho.
I have the power! Fuck Maria! I'm gonna ram Radio Libertad down Castillo's throat! Our music! Libertad's message! Free speech wins! Viva Libertad!
Fuck yeah, bicho! Viva Libertad!
Find you.
defend today. About time. This can't wait. Castile's repeating history. My history. Yar was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro. El Presidente is Afro-Yaren and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Your lookout.
Need to move fast, or people are going to die. The camera needs to go.
Better
watch myself.
Go check it out. Ahora. Atento. Body here.
Espero no.
Time to free these people. While you can.
Muchas gracias, tu libertad.
No problem. Run. Should disable the alarm. Geese, gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Thank you.
Killing us is progress.
tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this pride of weakness.
Go, go while you can.
Sure.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Chiara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny. Broadcasting footage. Rachel will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Gone. The download isn't finished.
Your head, Danny.
clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue at the front gates. This is worth it.
Where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra.
That's the horse in some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals. Problem, Garia. Fucking Paolo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's Drew Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
Talia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes. Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army... It's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit!
You, Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor!
Castillo!
No! Trying to move!
Matias, I got your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door. Diria, where's that kit?
I'm on my way.
I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing ground for reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
We got a sniper!
Matias, are you done?
I need more time.
Shit, we're pushing it here.
You want to switch?
Pastor, got a back by K. Rear exit is open.
Thank you.
advertí que es un peligro que ustedes escuchan mi tema, que es como leer su libro, porque tu ruido es negocio y esta vida es el mundo.
Good. I'm
Danny from Libertad. You've done this before. No painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only Trujarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When he did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help. After I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Come here.
Dalia. I got Matias out.
Gracias. The Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Mierda.